So my dad just left the car and there's some fracking rain dropping on his car. The wind is very strong. Oh my god, I'm a little crying right there, but I'm okay. I'm not afraid. Oh, what the fuck? Oops, sorry. What should I do? Am I literally gonna survive this? I don't know if I'm gonna survive this, but goodbye.